celebrating here today is the signing of the treaty between the California forces and the United States forces, which brought to an end the Mexican-American War in California.
It's a very forgotten time period in our history. It's kind of overlooked. And it was a very big point in our history of California.
To remember our heritage, our history as Californians and as new Americans of the United States.
Why is it important for you to be here today?
To impart history to people that are interested in it, because we're not taught the proper history in school.
I think it's important to keep the history alive. Many people forget what happened here, and it's important for people to learn.